Did you know for Adventure Time, it was the first series produced by Federator Studios to not air on Nickelodeon? Pendleton Ward originally pitched it to the network twice after doing the pilot for them, which aired on Random Cartoons, but was eventually rejected both times before Ward pitched the show to Cartoon Network and got greenlighted.